you believe that Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge has been canceled?
I read that he's now working on Naruto Bridge, which is the same bridge series as the Drunken Man's Tour.
Yeah, I hope he gets at least some views. Or maybe even a comment.
Gentlemen?
Right there! What are you doing here?
We had a problem. Come with me. I and Mean have just suspended Mr. Roboto. Behold, the reaction.
Wretched Mean, you've ruined my beautiful account. Now you're going to pay.
Big deal, sir. I.M.MEEN has suspended one person's account. So what? I mean, he's back in action now, isn't he?
Don't you see something? He's suspending everyone else's account. He's the one responsible for suspending little Karibo's account, and the four-star, he's suspending everyone's account. And do you know who's he really working for? He's really working for the Unbridge Overlord!
That might be a great theory, sir.
Yeah, it might be a great theory. Hey, where's the rest of the team?
Oh, shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down!
What in tarnation is this?
Yeah, motherfucker! Yeah, you like this shit! Yeah! Don't you be it, brother boy!
Soldier! Hey! Where's Greenwood anyway?
Oh, dude! That looks like a cutie. Yeah. You're not gonna tell me
yeah. You know, soldier? I don't need a cop. All I need is big, yellow, red.
But don't you ever forget, I'm on a boat and it's going fast, and I got a nautical theme, patch me to Afghan. I'm the king of the world on a boat like Leo. If you own the show, then you show not Neo.